So I just got the Tig225 from PRIMEWELD. Let's unbox it.
Frank of all trades.
I have some welding to do on Boris. So being a jack of all trades, I decided to learn how to TIG weld. So I did some research and I reached out to PRIMEWELD and they were kind enough to send me out this TIG225 to help me get the job done. Thanks to Dustin from PRIMEWELD for getting this out here so fast. So let's see what's inside. Well, to start, we have the instructions. And it looks pretty well packaged, nice and tight. Got some plastic corners. And let's see, we have one box up here. Box number one. And, whoa, this one's heavy. And box number two. And I'm guessing the foam packaging is for the welder. Well protected, that's for sure. That foam will come in handy for some tools. They even protected the bottom with steel corners. Well, this will come in handy to do some practice welds. All right, let's see what's in the other two boxes. All right, so let's see what's inside these boxes. So box number one. So we have the torch. From what I've researched, this is the CK Worldwide torch, is one of the torches that is more on the higher end. You have the 17 flex head. So this is going to be coming in very handy because I'll be welding up on the truck sometimes, and to get this positioned right is going to take a lot of work. So the hose looks very flexible. Like all the research I did, they were all talking about the flexibility of the hose, so I'm happy with that. So you have a torch from CK Worldwide. You have the 220 to the 110 converter. Some consumables with even a piece of tungsten. Most companies don't even give you the tungsten, so I could almost start welding today. And from what I see here, you have a number 5, a number 6, and a number 7 cup. And some collet bodies. So there we go. Oh yeah, and very important, in my case, the trigger. This is gonna come in handy because I can always use the pedal and the trigger when I'm up 12 feet up in the air welding those boxes that I have to weld. This is gonna come in very, very handy. So, that's good. Let's see. little cheapo mask with a little hammer. Mask is gonna come in handy because when my girlfriend wants to watch me weld, she can use this one. The hose for the gas, nicely done. Crimped instead of clamped. The ground lead. Ooh. Pretty good. Now you have the stinger for stick welding. I might use it once in a while, but it's gonna be mostly TIG welding for on the truck. I might need to stick weld maybe something on the back of the truck, but not really, but it's nice to have. Now the pedal. From all the research I did, it used to come with another pedal and people weren't happy with it, so they upgraded to this pedal. Looks like a nice pedal. There's traction on the bottom, traction on the top, so it's not gonna slide away from you. Wonder if I can play GTA with this. Just kidding. And this must be the regulator. This was one of the things that actually pushed me more towards PrimeWeld, because lots of companies, they sell you a welder, but they don't sell you a regulator. So you end up having to buy the welder, and then you have to buy a regulator, have to buy a pedal, have to buy a trigger. This is all in one. All I need is my gas bottle, and I'm ready to start welding. That's very good for the price point. It's amazing. Any hobbyist or jack of all trades would be more than satisfied with this. It comes with everything you need to start like today, besides the gas bottle, of course. So the machine looks beautiful. And personally, you know, some people think that all these buttons are overwhelming and all that, but to me, that's much better than having a clicky keypad where you have to switch from one button to the other. This is all individual, and at a second's glance, I can see exactly my settings, and I don't have to start clicking away. Like if I'm clicking on a little calculator from 1990. This is perfect for me. This is pretty new to me, but after taking a closer look at everything that comes with the TIG 225, I'm pretty excited to start. If you have any questions about the welder or about Boris, put them in the comments. As for actually learning how to TIG weld, I would highly suggest checking out the Fabrication Series channel, linked below. Like the video, subscribe to follow the van build, smash that bell, and thanks again to PrimeWeld. <This puppy. laughs> What'd you say at the end? Let's see what's in
here. Let's see what's in here.
So I did some research and I reached out to PrimeWeld, and they were nice enough to send me out this TIG 225 to get the job done. That's not how it goes, right?
Yeah, no, that was exactly it.
Yeah?
Yeah. I did some research and reached out to PrimeWeld, and they sent me out.
I have some welding to do on Boris. So being...
Again, this is pretty new to me, but after looking through the whole fucking boxes and